the Bechdel test. It's a way to see if a movie or play is sexist or not.
How does it work?
Well, there has to be at least one scene where two women talk to each other.
Okay.
And they have to talk about something other than sex or men.
Of course.
Oh, and both characters have to be named.
That makes sense, Karen.
Thanks, Stephanie.
So, if a show does all that, then it isn't sexist?
Yep, except the scene has to last for at least 30 seconds.
Oh,